来看国际新闻，美国根深蒂固的种族歧视问题一直无法妥善解决，如今再有警方暴力执法的旧视频流出，让人不胜唏嘘。这次遭殃的是一名独居的黑人女子，警方深夜不顾事主全裸硬闯民宅搜索，最后证实摸错门抓错人。另一方面，堪萨斯州警方也在执法时居然用警车碾过了一名黑人男子的身体，下来的画面可能会令您感到不安，请斟酌观看。
2019年2月22号，芝加哥警察深夜全副武装突袭一名社会工作者的住所搜查，当时全裸的独居黑人女子来不及反应穿衣服，就被警察狠狠地铐上了手铐。视频曝光后，芝加哥市长莱特夫特感到震惊，并向事主道歉。虽然警方过后承认摆乌龙，但伤害已经造成，事主深感自己的尊严受到侵犯。而在堪萨斯州，一名35岁黑人男子莱纳尔沃克曼声称，自己在8月15号凌晨遭到警方无理追捕，指控他鲁莽驾驶。执法警员不但开车撞他，还碾过身子，导致他的背部、骨盆、大腿、右膝盖、脚踝和脚部严重受伤。
I was really confused when he called me and said they tried to kill me. I'm like, what are you talking about? And he said the police officers ran me over with their truck. And I'm like, well, what do you mean they, you know, ran you over? And he's like, he ran me over with his truck, and then he.Tried to back over me. As a police officer myself, I rewatched it 4 times, just trying to get some sort of understanding as to why that officer felt justified in using deadly force.
事主本身也是一名前警员，因为不满警方过度执法而入禀法庭起诉有关警察。不过高速公路巡警辩称，在观察到事主超速驾驶才展开追捕，目前警方没有解释为何对事主使用致命武力。马新社电视综合报道。